Friday, July 9th at Rawl Park in Maumee, Ohio. Summer League softball between the Lady Buckeyes and the Ohio Predators. The Buckeyes had a number of chances early but could not capitalize. An error in the fourth inning, however, gave the Lady Buckeyes four unearned runs. It would be all that they would need as they would take this one here by a final score of 4-0.